Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous and free and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the brethren of the coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, Kenway. It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. We'll make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir.
And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Lock skies and rough seas there! Loose all, let's move!
Starboard! Looks like booty!
She goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Go on, Captain! Looks bad!
Monster, look at the size of her.
Aye. And we've not lost long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come of that.
Close up!
of sail!
Charles, reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect them.
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.